Hello again. I was gonna leave. I just asked a girl inside about MLTs. She said, can you ask on Monday when everything's back to normal? I said, oh yeah. And I just saw that old Kawasaki 900 there, so I'll have a walk up and down the park bikes. After I had a look at this dyno run thingy. I once put my X4 on a dyno tester and it come up 84 horsepower. I said it should be 100. No, it's not firing all cylinders. So I went back to Fastlane, the bike shop where I got it from. He said, no, what did you put it on a dyno for? You're trying to blow the engine up. And I said, I was just curious, that's all. And he said, don't bother with dynos, it's silly. Waste of bloody time. Because you rev it to the red line in every gear, so there's a risk of blowing the engine or at least the gasket. So that's a new shaped horn at 600. I posted a picture of my bike and the old Super 4 1300 I used to have on Facebook. And I said, why didn't they continue with a Hornet style bike and make it into a 1300? And one lad's commented saying, too big and not quick enough. Well, let's have a look. Oh, MLT parking's there. Let's have a look at these classic bikes. Still don't know anybody. I'm gonna get run over, am I, with these bollards here? Anyhow, is it worth having a look at these? Looks like that's the only classic there, that 900 Kawasaki. I like them little cars. They'd just suit me, wouldn't they? Yeah. Yeah, imagine me in one of them. I want one. They've got the right idea, flake out on the grass with a burger. I'm not queuing up for a burger though. Triumph to catch another triumph. Yeah. I'm glad the sun's come out for him anyway. Like I said, as they were fair with me when I was faffing about with that battery at winter time, and they replaced it, replaced a new one, I mean, with no questions asked. I thought I'll give them more of my custom, so I switched my allegiance to them. You know what I mean? If you get treated fair, you go back to the bike shop that's treated you fair, don't you? Access down there. Let's remember that next time it's congested. Lovely that, isn't it? Four challenges. All four still in the bike, should have four challenges. This JSX owners club turned up. Oh, he's got a belly pan, he hasn't. But, yeah, that's a twin silencer one. That's one I was going to get with the Z on the tank, or the S on the tank, sorry. S on the tank. Yeah, I nearly got one when I had my X4. And the X4 wasn't really a comfortable riding position. And I saw one of these advertised in Rochdale Suzuki, Milnrow Road, I think it's called, in Rochdale. And I went over, oh, boss is on holiday, I can't authorise evaluation on your bike. I said, oh, I wanted that Suzuki, and had his sit on it. Yeah, well, when he's back from his holidays, he had to come back. And when I came back, it had been sold, and the boss wasn't very happy. Who said that? Didn't have authority to do a trading. That's a young lad. Anyway, so I never got one of these, even though I've always liked them. And I ended up getting a Super 4 instead, similar colour, black and red. Yeah, it's very nice, custom seat as well. Equivalent to one, in it, sort of. Whatever. And the LCM125. Well, there we have it. The Rocket Centre opened here. Let's get home, put the kettle on, relax in the backyard. Nice, I didn't, he's done all sorts to it. Done the wheel rim tape very well. Nice and shiny black painted hubs. There's a room to put, Suzuki bastard. That's what I put.
It's a Suzuki bastard.
That's brand new, doesn't it? I mean, because it's a twin silencer model, it'll be quite old. What range is it? 04, same as mine. And she'll do a straight swap for my Hornets. See, if I knew I owned it, it could come to my house. Oh, the belly pan, I don't think the belly pan would fit because of that crash boy setup he's got. No, it wouldn't. I have to cut into it. It's not a stylish belly pan anyway. Yeah, they've just been on a camp. Let's get out of here. Well, I wasn't going to do that there. We've altered my shift Monday, so instead of 6 till 2, will you work 10 till 6 just for the first day? You want me to cover the bloody hectic period, that's why. Oh well, I'm not bothered. I shall do anything, not bothered. So will this pass your MOT? I hope so. Tires look a bit iffy. I'm sure it'll pass. And on that bombshell, I'll say goodbye. MFI derelict. I think I've been taken over by someone. See, that's derelict, and yet they're building an extension to the current retail park with half of the bloody units empty. Unless that's what they're waiting for. Make them wait until they're empty and then redevelop them. Maybe they're getting a little bit chatty. Whatever. Bollocks to it. Goodbye.